The seas are a little rough today as we head out of Roatan, Honduras. Expect it to be 8.5 foot seas tonight with wind gusting to plus 30 knots. But it is what it is. We'll make the best of it. A few white caps out there. But the seas are definitely building. We'll see what happens on board the Symphony of the Seas.